Ciao a tutti! My name is Dilan from Turkey. I'm going to do my EBS in Italian, as you can imagine, in Rome. I'm going to move to Rome tomorrow! I am sure that I'm going to live in a perfect place. It's because it's written on my info pack. I have some pictures for you from Rome. Look at this beauty! Can you imagine that I'm going to live there for a year? Okay, I think everybody knows about Rome.
So what about accommodation?
Accommodation! As I said, I will be in the city center and I will be sharing a room with a girl. I am sure that this girl will be my soulmate, my sister forever. I arrived like a couple hours ago to Rome. I'm exhausted. Nobody picked me up, but it's gonna be perfect. Google Maps says that I am in the place. It says it's here. It's a bit too dark. This is what I was expecting actually, because it was a bit different on the picture, but maybe inside is good. I'm so excited, I'm going to meet with my soulmate.
Take your space.
Thank you. I'm sad now, I mean, she's smoking cigarette, I'm allergic to cigarette, and she's not friendly at all. I don't know what to do now.
Tu sei un ragazzo.
Tu sei un ragazzo.
Are you practicing Italian?
I am practicing every single day. My organization told me that I don't have to speak Italian, but as you can see, I am already advanced in Italian. I'm very good. I'm going to meet with my mentor, but he's already 15 minutes late. I'm bored here, alone. Ah, ciao!
Ciao, parli italiano? Ah, va bene. Scusa il ritardo, ero un attimo con i miei amici, stavamo prendendo un caffè. Allora, ti volevo spiegare il tuo lavoro. Lavorerei con i bambini, avrei dei compiti particolari dove fondamentalmente introdurrai i bambini all'interno del mondo interculturale e all'interno della scuola troverai poi delle persone che ti aiutano e fondamentalmente quello che farai sarà di aiutare i ragazzini. In tutto questo ovviamente avrai un tutor, avrai un mentor, non ti preoccupare, le persone sono molto tranquille, sono molto brave, sono molto amichevoli. Credo di averti detto tutto, il tuo progetto più o meno è questo, ok? Va bene, grazie mille. Ciao.
Ciao. Duolingo was slower than this. Money? I know that I'm a volunteer, but for sure my money will be enough to travel around Europe, to meet with new people, to eat pizza every day. Okay, it's maybe not every day, but at least once a week, I hope. We will see. I think I will survive.
So, you've been here for 5 months now. How is Italy?
It's going pretty well. I mean, I have some problems, of course. Oh my god! I found a 1 euro. I'm so lucky. I can buy one package of pasta now. Because, I have 1 week to take my pocket money. And it's very meaningful for me.
So, how has your time in Italy been?
Well, I'm not living in the center. I'm not eating pizza every day. I'm eating pasta at least. My roommate is a bit crazy. And I don't have money, but I survive, as I said. And I'm eating well, as you can see. And I'm in Italy. I'm fine.
Time to sleep.